Yo, what is up, YouTube? How are you guys doing on this beautiful Friday? It is Friday already, and I'm back with another live stream. I'm currently in my car, and I thought, yeah, let's go live again, because I was live yesterday and the live performed really good. And I thought, yeah, why shouldn't I go live again and say hello to my people and have a good time? So everyone who's joining right now, how are you guys doing on this beautiful Friday? I hope you guys are doing great. Yeah, hi Starby X Star, hi. I hope the quality is good. I hope the audio is good, guys. Let me know if the audio, the mic, everything is good. We have a lot of people joining right now. Hi everybody, hi Savannah, hi Neva, hi Stacy, hi Lara, hi Anna, and everybody who's joining right now, make sure to give this live stream a thumbs up. You can do that by tapping the three dots down here and then give this live stream a thumbs up. We have already 600 people in here. What the heck, guys? Everybody give this live stream a big thumbs up. I want all of the 600 people in here to give this live stream a thumbs up. Click the three dots down here and give me a thumbs up. We're back on this live stream again. Damn, over 117 thumbs ups already. Thank you. Oh, Doina Barba Niagara Doinica is in the live stream. Sadly, she couldn't make it to the live stream. I'm really, really sad. I wish she would be here with me, but she will. Starting from next week, we're gonna do a lot of live streams together. Doinica, I'm really excited to stream with you. Yeah, I hope you guys are doing great. We already have 300 likes, which is insane. Everybody give this live stream a big thumbs up or more, so more people join. So tap the three dots down here and give this a big thumbs up. 800 people in here. I'm gonna answer some questions now to start off, and then we're gonna play some games, do some polls, and just have a nice time. So I really appreciate everyone who's joining right now. Let's see. Can you make a heart for me? Sure. I'm gonna make two ways of doing a heart. So number one, I'm gonna do a heart like this. This is the millennial type of heart. That's what Doinica told me, that like the older generation, like her generation, I mean, she's not that old, but like she's definitely older than me. They do the hearts like this, and the Gen Z, like I am, they do the hearts like this. Yeah. So everybody who's joining right now, I want us to get 1,000 viewers. That would be insane. So everybody who's in here, make sure to give a big thumbs up. Click the three dots down here. Give this a thumbs up. Let's get to 1,000 likes and to 1,000 viewers. Can you dance? I'm currently in my car, so I won't be able to really dance in my car besides like, hey, like nothing else I can really do. How are you? Ah, oh, thank you for that question. I am great. I'm in my car right now. I'm so blessed to have this car that I'm in right now, because having this car was my dream, and now I can share it with you guys and enjoy this moment like I always imagined in my head. But yeah, what's your age? I am 22 years old. Sounds really weird because I've started social media when I was 18, and that's already over 4 years ago when I posted my first videos, which is insane. What time is it for you? For me, it is currently 7:49 p.m. Yes, 7:49 p.m. Are you going to McDonald's? No, I'm not going to McDonald's, but funny that you say that, because there's literally a McDonald's back there. So a McDonald's is pretty close to me. Are you in Austria? Yes, I am currently in Austria, but I'm gonna travel starting from next week, and I'm really excited to travel again. And yeah, I can't wait to take you guys along, because I'm gonna do a lot of live streams on this trip. And everybody who is asking, I saw a few questions like this or that questions. You can ask some more this or that questions, because I love answering them. This or that, money or love is what I saw, and I'm definitely going for love because you can't really find, like, you like the feeling you get from love, like, can never be paid off by any amount of money. Money you can always make, you know, but having a deep connection with a person is like different, a different type of wealth. Hi, can you try to say my name? It's Imagine, Imi, Imagine, Imagine, Imi. Do you love all of your fans? Of course I love all of my fans. And guys, we're so close to 500 likes, so make sure to tap the three dots down here. And yeah, let me see. I wanna do a poll with you guys. So let's... Oh, we got the first donation coming in from Doinitsa. Oh my God, she's so sweet. Doinitsa, you don't have to do that. Why are you donating me, sweetheart? You're so sweet. Yeah, guys, let's see again. What are you? I want to see. Are we more boys or girls in here? Boy, girl. Let's see if we have more boys or girls in here. But Doinitsa got the first donation coming in. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. It's just a blessing. Thank you. You're so sweet. And yeah, guys, make sure to tap the three dots here. Give this Skylar with the second donation. Thank you so much, Skylar, for the 99 cents. I really, really appreciate that. You're so sweet. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Like, yeah. Let's see. What did I want to say? I just said something, but I just forgot it. We have 800 people in here. We're so close to get 1,000 people, guys. We're really so close. So make sure to stay in here for a few minutes and let's get to 1,000 people. I really want to beat my record of having 1,200 people live. I'm subscribed to your YouTube channel. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. Do you love me as your biggest fan? I love every single one of my fans. I love you all. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is brown. I said it yesterday in the live and I say it today. Brown is one of my favorite colors. It's just so aesthetic. Thank you, Jimin Mochi, for the 1 euros and 19 cents. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much, bro. I really, really appreciate that. I'm subbed. Thanks to everyone who subbed. Yeah, guys, I don't know. Can you guys tell me where the subscribe button is? Because I can really see a subscribe button on my screen. But let me know where the subscribe button is so I can tell you guys where to tab. Because we need everyone to subscribe in here. Everyone who's in here needs to subscribe. What's your favorite brand? I would say Nike. Damn, the chat is going down so fast. I just subscribed. I'm subscribed. Oh, that's so sweet. Everybody who subscribed, thank you. We got, hey, Jimin Mochi, BTS fangirl. Who's that? Who is that? Who's that? The BTS fangirl. Why are you in your car? I was thinking about streaming at my at home, but I thought I have this nice car and I just love to hang out in my car sometimes, and that is why I'm just chilling in my car. I wanted to get outside as well because I was literally at home all day. But yeah, let's see if we have more boys or girls. Okay, we have way more girls in the live stream. Yeah, of course, the girls are dominating. So I would say let's do another poll. And in the meantime, everybody who hasn't given me a thumbs up, make sure to click the three dots down here and give this live stream a thumbs up. Let's do a new poll and see what you guys prefer to eat. Let's see. Let's see what you guys prefer to eat. My bestie has a crush on you. How are you? I'm doing great. Thank you so much for asking. I really appreciate like all the questions because I feel like in this world nowadays, barely people care about how other people are doing. They're just like so not caring, I would say. And just like getting these questions from you guys, I really appreciate that because I feel so cared, you know, like having almost 1,000 people watching my live stream right now just means so much to me, because damn, it's like not normal to have that. Thank you, Dakota Merald, for the 99 cent donation. I really appreciate that, bro. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Please say happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. I know my voice isn't that good, but I thought I'd make it more better, bro. My English is so bad. Manuel, do you like pizza or burger more? I like burger more, even though I think pizza is good, but burgers go always over pizza. I'm praying for you. God knows that you're wonderful. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Do you like Taco Bell? Not that much. I mean, when I had it the first time in like 2021, I thought it was really good. But ever since I went, it was really, really bad. Yo, we got... Damn, Skylar with the $5 donation. Everybody, thanks to Skylar. Everybody say W Skylar in the chat. Thank you, Skylar. Thank you, Livings Lol, for the 99 cents. And thank you, I like cheese a lot, 2,200. Thank you so much for the donation as well. I really, really appreciate that. And we got another donation coming in. Thank you, Livinics Lol, for the 99 cent donation. Thank you. I really appreciate that. We have 1,000 people in here. What is up, guys? I'm really excited. Let's crush this live stream together. The goal for today is to get at least 2,000 people in here. 2,000 people would be so huge in this live stream. So everybody make sure to tap the 3 dots down here and give this live stream a thumbs up, because if you do that, it will be sent out to more people, and that will help me to grow even more, and I would really appreciate that. Just like give this a thumbs up, stay in here, let's interact with each other, and let's have a good time. Please say prime. Barcelona or Real Madrid? I was always a Real Madrid guy. Yeah, always. Thank you, Skyra, for the $2 donation. Yo, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. And thank you, I like cheese a lot, for the 2.99 rons donation. I don't know which currency that is, but still, thank you so much. I'm in the USA. And thank you, Skylar, for the 99 cent donation. Yo, I really appreciate that. Thank you. Guys, I wanted to keep it a secret, but yo, thank you, Stitch, for the $2 donation. Yo, what the heck? Thank you so much. I didn't want to say this, and I wanted to keep it a secret, but I thought, yo, you know, why not? You guys are the most loyal fans, like watching me live stream and just hang around. Yo, we got Lydia. We got a big donation from Lydia. I don't know which currency that is. Maybe you let me know. But thank you so much, Lydia, for the donation. So what I wanted to say is that I wanted to keep this a secret. Sorry for saying it the 15th time. But as I said, I'm going to travel starting next Wednesday. So in Sunday, Monday, in 5 days, I'm going to start traveling again. And I'm going to be in the USA again. I wanted to keep it a secret, and I'm not going to announce it anywhere besides on this live stream. So you guys are the first ones to know. My next trip will be going to the United States, and I'm going to be in California, in Los Angeles, and it's gonna be a nice time. I'm really, really excited for this time. Yeah, it's gonna be a really, really cool trip. It's gonna be a really, really cool trip. And I hope to see some of you guys, because sometimes on my trip, I run into a few of you guys, and it's always so cool to just talk to you. And yeah, we're back at almost 1,000 viewers, which is insane, guys. Thank you so much for the support. I live in California. That is cool. That is really, really cool. Name a car for an edit. I would say my Tesla Model 3 Performance in all black with black tinted windows. That's my car, and you should make an edit for that. Yo, we got 200. What is that? Which currency is that? But anyways, thank you, Lydia, so much for the donation. I really appreciate that, Lydia. Thank you. Everybody say thank you, Lydia. What's your favorite animal? Did you mention me in your life? Yes, I mentioned you in this live stream. I mentioned you. What's your favorite animal? I would say a dog, because like dogs, they're so sweet, and I just love like playing with dogs. Like, it's just so cool. Do you have a favorite outfit style? I would say like my style that I'm leaning more towards too is, what's it called? The old money aesthetic style. This is the style I'm really looking forward to dress more likely to. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna do that more, but we're gonna, I'm gonna make another poll. Let's see, which poll should I do, guys? Do you have any poll suggestions? Let me know what poll I should do. Let me know any poll suggestions. Oh, we have Koinaki Makiha back. What is up, Koinaki? Koinaki was yesterday a huge donator, guys. Like, he's insane. Like, Koinaki, thank you so much for this donation that you did yesterday, which was insane. Like, what the heck? I still can't believe it. You're hot. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Do you guys have any poll recommendations? McDonald's or Chick-fil-A? Should I do that? Maybe something like... Oh, I know. I have a good poll. I have a good poll idea. One second. Okay, the poll is up. The poll is up. What do you guys prefer more? Summer or winter? Summer or winter? Do you like coffee? I love coffee. My favorite coffee is a latte, cappuccino, and Americano. These are my favorite coffees. Summer, of course. Everybody's saying summer. I got a rugby game, G. Oh, that is fire. I haven't played rugby ever before, but I feel like it would be a fun game. I only tried like football out, like American football, but rugby is like, you gotta be tough for that. You gotta be really, really tough for that. What's your favorite country? I would say the US. The US are just, I'm so excited to go back to the US for a little vacay. Yeah. My birthday is today. Happy birthday. What, you got a Tesla? Yes, I got a Tesla, and I love my Tessie. My Tesla is just, yeah. Is it better to use a towel or an old t-shirt for curly hair? Either you should use a microfiber towel or an old t-shirt, but not like this normal normal towel like that you use for your body. Or yeah, microfiber towel or an old t-shirt. But yeah, guys, make sure to click the three dots down here and give this live stream a thumbs up. I want to get 1,000 thumbs ups. We are now at 700 thumbs ups. Let's get to 1,000 thumbs ups. I can't even like reach the top, or can I? Yes, like here. Let's get this 1,000 thumbs ups. I have German. Koinaki Makiha, are you German? Because I can speak German too, so we can just chat in German. Do you have a favorite TV show? Yeah, right now my favorite TV show is Desperate Housewives. I really like that. I'm half German. That is cool. Ich kann Deutsch sprechen für alle, die hier drinnen sind, die Deutsch können. Ja, ich kann Deutsch sprechen. Koinaki, Ehrenmann. I don't know if you understood that, but I just said something in German. I'm 2% German. That is cool. Could anyone understand me? I don't know if we have any Germans or so in here. What made you make videos on YouTube? I love that question. And it's simply that a lot of people like that I watched back in the day, like I used to watch a bunch of YouTubers, motivated me. And I was thinking, yo, like I want to do the same, like just doing these like vlogs and like in general, like film recording myself and putting it online, like having these cool people like you guys watching me and just talking to. And yeah, I just love that. And I really appreciate every single one of you who's supporting me on a day-to-day basis. I can speak sign language. I can speak sign language. I used to, like, I could do it a little bit, but I feel like I don't know how to do it anymore. You're cool, man. Thank you, Koinaki. I really appreciate that. I wanted to say thank you from yesterday because yesterday you were insane. Like, I don't even know what to say anymore. When were you born? I was born in on January 26, 2002. I'm 22 years old. Yeah. You're so sus in your videos. What do you mean? I'm not sus in my videos. What the heck? Are you actually live? Because I cannot believe this. Yes, I'm live. I'm waving my hand and I'm saying hello and peace. Where are the POVs? I'm not posting any POVs anymore. And I'm sorry if that some of you guys don't like that, but I just want to be 100% honest with you guys, and I'm currently in a niche where I feel like I'm giving more value to the people. And it's just, yeah, it just feels so good to finally find, like, I finally found something where I feel like I can give something back to you guys. And by the content that I'm doing right now, I feel like a lot of people can learn something from me and actually can have like good benefits instead of just like being entertained. Are you from America? No, I'm not from America. I'm from Austria. What time is it? It is currently 8:07 p.m. I was born on January 5th. That is so cool. That is so freaking cool. Can you speak Dutch? No, I can't speak Dutch. You're so pretty, man. Thank you. I really appreciate that. How many sisters or brothers do you have? I have one brother. Is it dark out? Yeah, it was just sunset and now it is dark. It's 8 p.m. But the cool thing about the city I'm in summer, it's bright really, really long. So in summer, sunset is about like 9:30 p.m., which is insane. Do you know BTS? Yes, I know them, but I haven't really listened to any of their music ever. It's 2:08 where I live. PM? 2:08 p.m. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is brown. I said it a bunch of times and it's still brown. And guys, we are so close to get 1,000 likes up here. So guys, everybody who hasn't given this live stream a thumbs up, make sure to tap the three dots down here and give this live stream a thumbs up. I would really, really appreciate the support from you guys, and let's get to 1,000 thumbs ups. Where were you born? I was born and raised in Austria, Vienna, where I live right now. Where is Doina? Doina is currently not here. She is busy, but we're gonna be live together soon. So stay tuned for the live streams. They're gonna be amazing. Yeah, just stick around and let's have a nice chat today. And we're gonna do a bunch of live streams in the future with her too. Where's your crush? She's not here right now. I just said, sadly, she's not here. Guys, we have 867 likes up here. Everybody, make sure to tap the three dots down here. Give this live stream a thumbs up. We're so close to hitting 1,000 likes. And that would be amazing if we can get 1,000 likes. Do a new poll. I am about to do a new poll. Let me just answer a few more questions. I was born on January 2015. Yo, that's crazy. That's, yeah, almost 10 years ago. 9 years ago right now. It's my birthday. Happy birthday to you. Are you from Spain? No, I'm not from Spain. I'm from Austria, Vienna. But I've been to Spain quite a few times. The last time I went to Spain was in 2022. Yeah. How many languages do you speak? I speak three languages. I can speak English. Ich kann Deutsch sprechen. Y yo puedo hablar en español. Yeah. Shout out, please. Shout out to... sorry, your name is gone, but shout out to you. Shout out to you. Okay, let's do a new poll. I'm gonna put up a new poll. Let me see. What can we do as a new poll? What can we do as a new poll? I'm thinking. Let me think. Let me see. Where are you from? America, Europe, Asia, Africa. Let's see. Where are you guys from? Oh my God, that guy was driving fast. It's my birthday today. Happy birthday, Maria. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is sushi. I'm in London. That is cool. I'm from Nun. Where are you from then? Are you from Australia? Or from South America? I moved to the UK. That's pretty cool. I haven't been to the UK yet besides the airport. But yeah, I feel like I'm gonna go to the UK someday. Hi everybody. Hi to everybody who's joining in right now. Hi to all the new people. I'm from Mexico. That's so cool. You're the best guy on YouTube. Thanks. I really appreciate that. And look, guys, we're so close to getting 1,000 viewers and 1,000 likes on this live stream. So make sure to tap the thumbs up button here. Make sure to make this number to 1,000. Click the three dots down here if you are on your mobile. And let's get to 1,000 likes up here. Kisses from Greece. Greetings from Vienna, Austria. So we're not that far away from each other. I'm from Uganda. That's so cool. That's cool. I'm a new subscriber. Thank you. Thank you for being a new subscriber. Do you have a dog? I do not have a dog. I wish I would have a dog. Dogs are so cool. But yeah, sadly, I do not have a dog. Yeah. Sadly, I do not have a dog. Can I get a shout out? Shout out to you. I can't see your name, but shout out. I'm from Alaska. That's also cool. Say hola for Portugal. Hola. What kind of pets do you have? I have no pets at all. Yeah, I have no pets. Sadly. Have you heard of the boy from the Brand Street Kids? No, who's that? Who is that? I'm from the UK. That's freaking cool. I want to go to London soon, so yeah, I don't know when, but maybe summertime is cool for going to London. I'm from Albania. Albania is not that far away from where I am right now in Austria. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I like America. I like America too. America is freaking cool. Guys, make sure to give this live stream a thumbs up. We are so close to hitting 1,000 thumbs ups. Click the three dots down here. Give this live stream a thumbs up. I would really, really appreciate that. Let's get more people in here. Let's get back to 1,000 people. We're so close. We're at 756 people right now. My dad is going to the hospital. Yo, why? What happened? What happened? Can you say hi, Madison? Hi, Madison. And we have over 1,000 likes on this live stream. Let's go. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate that. Guys, make sure to click the thumbs up button. Down here, click the three dots, thumbs up button. Let's get to 10K likes. That would be so huge. I'm from Italy. Also a new sub. Yo. Hi, Italy. Hi from Austria. Italy is not that far away from where I'm right now, and Italy is pretty cool. Italy. Where are you? I'm currently in my car just doing this live stream because I thought, yeah, why not live stream in my car? I haven't ever done that, I feel like, and I thought it's pretty cool to just talk to you guys also in the car. Oh my god, the likes are going up like crazy. Ich hab dich in Wien gesehen. Das ist cool. This is cool. Canada, that's also fire. How's your day been? Hopefully good. Yes, my day was pretty good. Not that productive yet, to be honest. But the thing is, I have to change my sleep schedule a little bit because don't want to have a huge jet lag when I go to the US. That is why I'm going to sleep later currently and wake up later. And that is why I'm going to stay up later, longer today, and going to record some more content. I'm from the Netherlands. That is cool. That is also cool. Bro, how to hide it, my curls without curl cream or any products? The thing is, most curly hair tend to be a little bit more dry, and that is why without any products, most curly hair people will have more like dry hair. So I would recommend you to use some products, but also make sure not to use too much products. Give your hair also some time away from products, but products aren't like that bad. You can like put them in and have some nice, good looking hair. Yeah. How old are you? I'm 22 years old. Guys, make sure to give this live stream a thumbs up. We're getting closer to 10K. We have already 1/10 of the 10K. So make sure to tap the three dots. Give this live stream a thumbs up. I live in London and my name is Ava. Hi, Ava. Ich komme aus Deutschland. Was geht ab? Was geht ab? What's your dream? My dream is to have a family myself one day, a nice house, and yeah, a wife, kids, and just like, yeah, just enjoying life. I feel like that's like everything anyone ever wants, you know? If you can go anywhere, where would you go? If I could go anywhere right now, like right now, I would probably go to the to New York City because I love New York so much and I miss New York a lot. I miss New York a lot. Where are you? I'm currently in my car. I have a Tesla and I'm just live streaming talking to you guys because I don't know what else to do on this Friday. Nah, just kidding. I could do something else, yeah, but I thought why not hop on this live stream and talk to you guys a little bit because I know a lot of you guys never have the chance to talk to me. And yeah, sometimes it's cool to talk, you know? Okay, let's see where you guys are from and change the poll. We have 49% from America, 25% from Europe, 16% from Asia, and 10% from Africa in here, which is pretty, pretty cool. So let me do a new poll. Let me start a new poll. Oh my God, sorry guys for the quick interruption. I don't know what happened. I hope it's still fine. Let me do a new poll. What snack do you prefer? What type of snack? Let's see what you guys prefer. We have 800 people in here, guys. Everybody stay in here for a bit and let's get to 1,000 people again. I would love to break the record of 1,200 people. So we would need 400 more people in here. But everybody who's in here, make sure to stay in here. Let's talk to each other. Let's ask some questions. Let's answer the polls together and have a nice time on this beautiful Friday. I hope I can entertain you guys a little bit. And I hope that you guys can get to know me a little bit better, because live streams, it's just different because you can't really script them. And like, it's just live, you know. If I mess up a word or so, you guys see it live. Wish me for my birthday today. Happy birthday, Alessia. Do you have a dog? No, I do not have a dog, but I would love to have a dog. But yeah, guys, 900 people in here. We're so close to getting 1,000 again. Everybody stay in here. Tell us a story, okay? I will tell us a story. I will tell you guys a story once we hit 1,000 people. So everyone who hasn't given this live stream a thumbs up yet, click the three dots down here and give this live stream a thumbs up so we can get to 1,000 people. Let's go. I watched yesterday's live. Yeah, I wanted to ask how many people are in here from yesterday's live, because yesterday I was live for like an hour and 40 minutes. And yeah, today I hopped on the live stream again. I thought, yeah, why not? Because it's pretty, pretty cool to talk to you guys. And to be honest, I'm getting a little bit hungry and I feel like I should get something to eat, but at the same time, I have food at home, so I'm just gonna wait till I end the live stream. But yeah, guys, make sure to tap the three dots down here, give this a thumbs up. We're so close to getting 1,000 viewers live right here. And once we get 1,000 viewers, I will tell you guys a funny, funny story. In the meantime, I'm gonna try to think about a story. But let me think about a story. What could I tell them? What could I tell you guys? What's a funny story I could tell you guys? Oh my God, I could tell you guys a story where I was really, really afraid. Yeah, I was really afraid. So once we get the 1,000 people in here, because I want to share the story with a little bit more people, then I will tell you this story. It's like a little bit scary to talk about because that really happened to me. But yeah. So we have, let's see, where is Doina? Where did you meet Doina? I met her for the first time at an event. But she didn't recognize, like she didn't like look at me or anything. And then I talked to her for the first time like 2 weeks after at another event. And then I talked to her like really like over text and everything for the first time was about a year later. Yeah, it was a year after that. Hi chat, what's up chat? I hope you guys are doing good. Here for you. I know what you're going through. Oh, that's so sweet. That's so sweet for you being here for me. Have you ever met a kid in an adult body? No, never. What's your favorite music? I love Justin Bieber's music, but I feel like recently he hasn't really dropped anything that I like that much besides Snooze from him and SZA. But Yeah. Normally it's Justin Bieber. I hope you get to the US safely. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you so much. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is sushi. Even though I really, really like sushi. But the thing is, sometimes I feel like it's just too much. And then I don't want to eat it for a while. And now the last time I had sushi was yesterday, actually. Yeah. After the live stream, I ordered some sushi right away. Did you hear about the earthquake here in New York City? No, I haven't heard about an earthquake in New York City, but I am gonna text one of my friends and see if he's all right, because I have some friends over in New York and I hope they're doing good as well as you guys. Guys, make sure to tap the three dots down here. Give this live stream a thumbs up. Let's get to 10,000 likes. We're now at 1,200 almost. Let's get to 10,000 likes. Three dots, click here. Give this live stream a thumbs up. Do you have any kids? No, I'm 22 years old and I do not have any kids yet. But do I want kids? Yeah, I could imagine having some kids in the future. Like the live stream. Yes, everybody like the live stream. Everybody give this live stream a thumbs up. So we can get more people in here and stay in here a little bit. Guys, this is the second time of me being live this year. And I wanted to say I'm not live that often. I'm trying to go live more often, but sometimes it's just not possible for me. So if you have any questions or so, make sure to ask them in the chat, because I'm here for you guys right now and I'm gonna answer a lot of questions. Do you have a car? Yes, I have a car. I'm currently in my car. I'm a little bit tired, guys. I did not sleep that much and that good. But yeah, I'm currently in my Tesla and I love my Tessie so much. I think, yo, Hunter with the $5 donation, Hunter Coiler. Everybody say thank you to Hunter, because he just donated $5, which is amazing. Thank you, Hunter. I really, really appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. We're now at 714 viewers. I said once we get back to 1,000 viewers, I will tell you guys a story. So if you want to hear like a scary story that happened to me, make sure to stay in the live stream and I will tell you guys that story. When is your birthday? My birthday is on January 26th. Everybody, thank you, Hunter, in the chat. Like, Hunter, thank you. Really, I appreciate that, bro. I want to turn on the colors. Okay, my light is a little bit too bright, but I feel like this light looks actually nice. The orange light. Yeah, let's place it somewhere here. And yeah, we have 1,243 likes and we got another donation from Amari VIP. Thank you, Amari, for the donation. I really, really appreciate that. That's so cool. That is so cool. And yes, we are getting closer to the, what did I want to say, to the 1,000 people. So if you stay in the live stream at 1,000 viewers, I'm gonna tell you a scary story that happened to me last year on one of my trips. Everybody donate money in the chat. Yo, okay, let's chill a little bit. Not everybody has to donate, but I still say thank you to all the donations, because it's not normal to get donations, you know, and whenever you get some, I feel like you should appreciate it. Yo, we got $10 from Hunter. Okay, Hunter, you are becoming a moderator. Thank you so much for the donation, Hunter. I really appreciate that. You're now one of my moderators, so make sure to take control of this live chat if someone is being rude or so. But I feel like you're gonna do a great job. Thank you so much, Hunter. Everybody, thank you, Hunter, in the chat. Do you have a girlfriend? Next question. I mean, I was live with a girl yesterday and Yo, Hunter with the $20 donation. Yo, everybody say thank you, Hunter. I want to see thank you, Hunter, in the chat right now. Thank you, Amari VIP, for the donation. I really appreciate that, Amari. And Hunter, what the heck, Hunter, $20 donation, bro. Oh my God. Like, I really appreciate that. Like, I've seen some streamers like getting huge donations, like a few thousand dollars, and they don't even react. Like, I'm like, bro, someone is like appreciating you and giving you this donation, and you literally ignore them. So I want everybody to thank Hunter from me, because it's like really nice. And thank you, Amari, too. Like, I see you too. Yo, we got another 11, almost 12 euro donation from Glover. Glover, thank you so much for the 12 euro donation. I really, really appreciate that. That's so cool. Everybody, Glover, thank you, Glover, in the chat, yo. Yo, you guys are so sweet. Like, I see all the things you type in the chat. Like, you are amazing, guys. Thank you so much for like saying thank you and everything. Do you know Chris Grippo? Yes, I know Chris, and he's a really nice guy. I hope to meet him in the future and we can create some content together. But yeah, he's a pretty cool guy. Yeah, guys, you're the best. Like, that's so cool. Like, I'm Lucia. Hi, Lucia. Hi. Thank you, Hunter. Hi, I just came in here. Yo! What the heck? Amari VIP. Yo! And Skyra, $2 donation. Yo, everybody. Amari VIP, yo, Amari, you're becoming also a moderator. You're gonna take control of this life. Yo, Amari, yo, what the heck? Oh my God, Hunter, what is going on? Another $50 donation. What the heck, bro? Oh my God, bro, I don't know what to say, bro. I'm literally in shock. Hunter and Amari, you guys are, yo, I watch you every day, bro. Amari, thank you, really, bro. I really appreciate that. Like, what the heck? I don't know even how to thank you. Yo, you're insane. Guys, make sure to tap the three dots down here. Give this live stream a big thumbs up. Click it down here. Give it a thumbs up. I want us to get 10,000 likes in this live stream today. I don't know exactly how long I'm going to do this live stream, but I feel like I'm just going to keep going and see where it's going to take us. Thank you, Simi, for the 99-cent donation. I really, really appreciate that. You're so cool, bro. What the heck? Oh, my God. I'm subscribed. That is so cool. That is so cool. Thank you, guys. Everybody, like, what the heck? Hunter is going insane. Amari's like going insane, bro. What the heck? Hey, Manuel, how are you? I'm doing great. Thank you. So, yo, we got 400 rupees. We got 400 rupees from, what's your name? Your local Mia. Oh. Your local Mia, everybody say thank you to your local Mia. Oh my God. Skyra, thank you so much for the donation. I really, really appreciate that, Skyra. What the heck, bro? Oh my God. Guys, ask some questions more in the chat. I'm gonna put up a new poll and see what you guys, let's see. We see. What do you guys prefer? What do you prefer? Let's see. Let's see what you guys prefer. Yo, that is literally insane. Like, what the heck? I don't even know what to say. We got 1,300 likes. Yo, Hope Wright became a member, and Fortnite Kids also got a donation. And what the heck? And we got. Koinaki! Koinaki Makia! What the heck? $300, bro! Oh my god, bro. Oh my freaking god, bro. What the heck? I don't even know what to say, bro. Everybody, Koinaki, say his name, Koinaki. Say thank you to Koinaki. What the heck, bro? Oh my god, I'm in shock. I'm in shock. But yeah, guys, I wanted to say I'm gonna do after this live stream a members only live stream. So like Hope just became a member of my private community. If you join my private community on here on YouTube, I'm gonna do a live stream after this live stream just for you guys, okay? You're my favorite YouTuber. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Yo, Hope with a $10 donation. What the heck? Bro, I don't even know what to say, bro. What the heck is going on with you guys? Koinaki, Hope, Amar, what was his name? Amari, yes, and Hunter, bro. What the heck, bro? I don't even know what to say, bro. What the actual. My friend is making me mad. Why is your friend making you mad? Can I become a member? Yes, Hunter. I don't know where. Yo, Koinaki with a $50. Bro, I don't even know what to say, bro. Koinaki, you are insane. Oh my God. Everybody say thank you, Koinaki. Everybody, this guy's in. I have no words left for that. Like, what the heck? But yeah, you become a member by subscribing to my channel. You have to like join my private community. It's like, I think it's linked like somewhere in the video description. Like, you can see it there. Do you follow fans? Yes, I follow fans who are in the private community, and that is why I'm gonna do the live stream for the private community after this live stream. So yeah, I will go live for the private community afterwards. Yeah, let's see. Thank you, Koinaki. Yes, guys, you're amazing because it's the this guy's awesome. Yes, like Amari, you're insane. Like Hunter, you're insane. How do I join the community? Hope. The girl Hope, she just commented. She has this emoji now next to her name. Hope, can you tell them how you joined the private community? Because I can't see it on my screen right now. I would need a second phone to see how you can join the private community. But Hope, how did you join the private community through the live? Please let the people know. Thank you, Jocelyn, for the $1 donation. I really appreciate that. What the heck? I don't even know what to say to all of that. I'm speechless. What the heck? Have you heard of Pink Floyd? No. What's that? Yo, Koinaki. What the heck, bro? Oh my God. What the heck? How do you donate? Guys, I don't know how to donate. I don't know how to donate. But there's a button next to where you type press. There's different option. Okay, Hope just said there's a button where you can like where you can press. I think like one of the three dots right here, right? And then it says more options. Like, I think here, more options, and then you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you, Preppy X Swifty, for the $1 like 99-cent donation. I really appreciate that. What the heck? I don't even know what to say, bro. I'm so speechless. Oh my God. Oh my freaking God. There's a dollar button. That's how. Oh, okay, okay. Oh my god, bro. What the heck? Oh my god, bro. So there's this dollar button, and there you can, like, when you type something, there's this dollar button. That's how you can donate. And there's like these like three dots here, and there's, if you type on more, then you can join the private community. It's like $2 or so, joining the private community, and I will go live there and answer like all your guys's questions. Thank you so much. It's A4Y3A123 for the 99 cent donation. I really appreciate that. I see nothing but just the screen. What do you mean? You don't see anything? You're so nice. Thank you. Good night. Yeah, it's already nighttime for me too. It's 8:40 p.m. But I'm not gonna go to sleep because I'm currently trying to switch up my sleep schedule because I'm going to the USA soon. And there I have to be in a different time zone. It's actually 9 hours behind my time right now. And I don't want to have this crazy jet lag there. Your hair routine is good. Oh, look, look, look. Okay, we got a new member. We got It's A4Y3A123. He just became a new member. And A4, can you let them know how you became a member? Because a lot of people don't know how to become a member. And after this live stream, I'm gonna do another live stream for all the members. And thank you, Koinaki, for the donation. What the heck, bro? What the heck? Bro, I don't even know what to say. Oh my god. Hello, I just joined. Thank you so much. I don't see the three dots. Thank you, Skyra, for the donation. Fifth donation. Damn. I don't even... Yo! Ania Ashley. A $50 donation. What the heck? I don't even know what to say. Jocelyn, $1 donation. But... Oh my god, Ania Ashley. Oh my god. Yeah, the membership in Argentina peso is so cheap. Yes, I made the membership so cheap, so literally anyone can afford it. But it's like more of a tight community, and not everybody can join. And everybody who's in there can like ask me questions, and I'm gonna be extremely active now and give you more behind the scenes on the private membership as starting from now on. Thank you, Preppy XSwifty, for the 99 cent donation. What the heck, guys? If you have any questions, feel free to just drop them right now. Yo, another $10 donation from Koinaki, bro. Oh my god. Are you Christian? Yes, I'm Christian. Make your hair straight again. Do you guys think that straight hair suits me better? Because I'm pretty happy with my curly hair. I love it. Yeah. Where's Doina? Doina couldn't make it today, but I'm soon gonna go live with her again. Thank you, Jean Gibson, for the 99 pent donation. I think you say it like that. Like 0.99 pounds donation. Sup, Amari, what's up? Hunter with the $5 donation again. What the heck, bro? I don't even know what to say. And we got It's A43A, and we got, bro, I can't even come along. We got another $2 donation from Nikita McQueen. Thank you. And another donation from Hope Wright. Bro, I don't even know what to say anymore. Koinaki, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Oh my god, like, I don't even know what to say, bro. I really appreciate it, bro. Have a good rest of your day, bro. We'll talk soon. I'm on this live for a little longer, so if you want to join back, I'm here. Hello, Manuel. Hey, how are you doing? And guys, I wonder how many of you all were in the live stream yesterday, because I was live yesterday for like an hour and 40 minutes or so. And I saw a lot of people were in there, but I don't know how many people are actually in the live from yesterday. Hunter Collier, Hunter, thank you so much for the donation. I really, really appreciate that. What the heck? Hunter, thank you so, so much, bro. Is it possible, to be honest, to go from straight to curly hair natural? Yes, you can go from straight to curly hair natural. Like I did in my video, one of my friends who has straight hair. I love your eyes. Thank you so much, Hope. One of my friends who has... Thank you, Nikita McQueen, for the $1 donation. I really appreciate that. So, yo! Another your local Mia. 400 rupees. Thank you so much, your local Mia. I really, really appreciate that. One of my friends who has straight hair, he came to me and I styled his hair for the first time. And then it turned out curly because his hair wasn't super straight, because you gotta look at your curl pattern, like your hair type. If your hair type is slightly like wavy and not like extremely straight, like flat, then you can make your hair curlier. And that's what I did with him. And a lot of people out there don't know that they have curly hair. Even myself, I realized that I have curls when I was 18. My back. You are back? Koinaki, you're back? You just went away and now you're back. But yeah, I was live. I had curls till... no curls till I was like 17, 18. And then I grew my curls out. And... I didn't even know that I have curls. I just assumed it because my dad had curly hair, but my hair was always straight. I also made a video on that. It's called How I Changed My Hair Type Naturally. But yeah, in that video, I explained how my hair type changed over the years and how yours could change too, because I was struggling with a lot of like hair issues over the years. I was always comparing myself to other people, other like friends. I always thought that they have so cool hair and that my hair doesn't look that cool. But then, yeah, somehow I ended up with curly hair, and I'm really, really happy that I have curly hair too. You're my favorite guy. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that, Amari. I really appreciate that. But yeah, guys, let's get to 2,000 likes now. We have 1,300 likes. Tap the three dots down here and give this video a thumbs up. This live stream a thumbs up. It's not a video. Chat, give this live stream a thumbs up. The three dots down here if you are on your phone, and give it a thumbs up. We want 2,000 likes. And we got a five pound donation from Skincare Hamster. Thank you, Skincare Hamster. I really appreciate that. What a cute name. You look cute. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. Name a car for an edit. You gotta make an edit of my car, my Tesla Model 3 Performance. You gotta make an edit out of my car. This is so weird. What is weird? This life is crazy. This life is actually crazy. Like, I can't even describe what happened in this life. Like, Koinaki, Hunter, your local Mia. Then we got... then we got Ania Ashley, which was also insane. We got the Skincare Hamster, and we got Amari. Yeah, I did not forget about you, Amari, too. Yeah, literally insane, bro. Do you like Muslims? Yes, I like Muslims, and I don't have anything against Muslims. Muslims are really, really cool. And I, what I did, when was it? Like 3 years ago, I tried fasting, Ramadan fasting for a day, and it was really hard for me. I did it, but I struggled the whole day because I couldn't have nothing to drink, nothing to eat. But I was pretty... proud of myself that I got through it. Skyra, thank you so much for the $2 donation. I really appreciate that, Skyra. What the heck? Oh my god, Skyra, thank you so much. Who what's behind your success? What's behind my success? I would say I'm behind my success because I always believed in myself. I was always so proud of myself. And yeah, I did it. I just kept believing in my dreams, and I still believe in my dreams, even though I struggle sometimes and I have hard times. But I still believe in myself, and I keep going. I keep pushing every single day. And thanks to you guys, I have this amazing life. I can do all these amazing things just because you guys support me so much. And I will never take it for granted. Once I end this live stream, I'm gonna record a bunch of short form videos for you guys, and I hope you guys will like them. It's gonna be crazy. Like, I don't even know what to say, bro. But yeah, guys, make sure to click the three dots down here. Give this live stream a thumbs up so we can get to 2,000 thumbs ups up here. I love your videos and your hair so much. Thank you. I really appreciate that. What's the biggest donation you ever got? I think the biggest donation I ever got was the one from Koinaki, the $300 one. I never got anything higher than that. And I don't even know what to say, but just to be thankful for everything. Like, thank you. I really appreciate that. What's your opinion on trains? I'm not the biggest guy. Like, I don't really like trains that much, but yeah. Manuel, I'm a member because I became one, but I cannot see it. Your local Mia, I can see that you're a member. You have the loyal thing now next to your name. And I'm gonna do a members only live stream after this live stream, guys. So after this live stream, all the members of the private community of me, so if you are subscribed, the paid subscription, you will join my private live stream after this live stream, which is gonna be cool. I love your videos. Thank you, Skyra, so much. Like, oh my god, I didn't even know what to say to you. Thank you so much. Okay, let's do a new poll since this one was up for a while now. Let's end poll. Let's end this poll and do a new one. What could be a new poll? Let me see. 1 second, guys. What could be a new poll? Let's see. Okay, what do you prefer? Again, what do you prefer, YouTube or TikTok? Let's see what you guys prefer. I just put a new I just placed a new cats or dogs. I will do that next. Cats or dogs will be the next poll. I just placed a new poll. Now we can keep this going. Can I have a shout out to you from me? I couldn't see your name, I'm sorry. YouTube. We have 500 votes already, what the heck, which is insane. Rabbits or guinea pigs? I would say guinea pigs are sweeter, a little bit cuter. Name a car for an edit. Make an edit of my car, a Tesla Model 3 Performance. I love this car. This is my favorite car ever, and I will never take it for granted for having this car. I'm subscribed. Thank you so much for everybody who subscribed to my channel. I really, really appreciate you. I really appreciate that, every single one of you guys who subscribed to my channel. Do you like Eminem? Yes, I like Eminem. Eminem is really, really cool. Name a style for an edit. Old money aesthetic. Make an edit of the old money aesthetics because this style is just so cool. I have 27 rabbits. Are you insane? How do you have 27 rabbits, bro? What the heck? Say Eva. I think Eva. dogs or cats? I'm more a dog person. What do you guys prefer? Dogs or cats? What did Amari say? Can y'all please subscribe to my channel, YouTube? Everybody subscribe to Amari. He dropped a big, big donation. Amari, text something again into the chat so that people can subscribe to you. Water or juice? I'm always a water guy. I love water. I drink water all day long. And yeah, it's just freaking amazing drinking water. What do you think about and Tesla Model X and Tesla Model S? That is a pretty, pretty cool question. Thank you so much, first of all, for that question. Since I have the Tesla Model 3, I can give you an opinion of like the Teslas, because I was looking at different Teslas, not just this one. I was actually deciding between the Tesla Model S and the Tesla Model 3, but the Tesla Model S, I didn't like that one that much because I feel like this car, yeah, is so long. It's like extremely long, and I wanted my car to be more compact, you know, like nice tucked together and everything. But it's still like a pretty cool car, the Tesla Model S. But once I got my car, I'm like never going back to anything else. But yeah, guys, do you guys want to see my car? I don't know if I ever showed all of you guys my car. For sure a few of you guys have seen my car because I posted it. But do you guys want to see my car? I can step out and show you guys some quick shots of my car, and let you guys, and you guys should let me know if you guys like my car. Show us your car, please. Okay, I will. There's just a bunch of cars coming, but I think, yeah, now it should be good. I will show you my car now. Let me show you guys my car. I gotta flip the screen. So we have this here, the nice rims, and that's how it looks from the front. We got the Tessie. Yes, I love that car so much. I'm just in love with my car. Oh my god, I love you. Yeah, I hope you guys could see my car. Thank you, Cora and Fiona, for the $5 donation. What the heck? Oh my god, thank you so much. Why are your eyebrows so big? You think my eyebrows are that big? I don't think they're that big. They're just like a little bit bushy, but yeah. Stunning, thank you so much. Yeah. When if it would be bright, you could see my car better, but still, my car, I just love my car so much. Nice car, bro. Thank you so much. I watched your live yesterday. Thank you. I really appreciate every single one of you guys who's in my live stream watching my stuff, because it's like not normal to have people watching you nonstop, you know? So I really appreciate every single one of you guys. But what I would appreciate even more if you could get to 2,000 likes. So guys, tap the three dots down here and give this live stream a big thumbs up so we can get to 2,000 up here. Yeah, what did I want to say? I like the car. Thank you. I really appreciate that. I watched your live stream yesterday. That's so cool. Thank you. What did I want to say? I wanted to say something, but I forgot. I forgot. What did I want to say now? Damn. I don't know, but I'm going to change the poll really quick again. Let me change the poll. Yo, we got another donation from Hope Wright. Thank you so much, Hope, for the donation. I really appreciate that. Let's do another poll that I think Hope recommended then. Let's see if you guys prefer more dogs or cats. I'm really wondering if you guys prefer dogs or cats more. And guys, can we get to 1,000 people again? We're so close. We're at 756. If we could get to 1,000, that would be amazing. Let's get to 1,000. That would be so huge. Dogs are the best friends. I love dogs. Your hair is so poofy. Yes, my hair is so like, so like bouncy and nice. I love my hair too. Name a car for an edit. I just showed you guys my car, my Tesla Model 3. And I feel like you should make an edit of my car. It's a black Tesla Model 3. Pizza or sushi? Obviously sushi. Sushi is the best. Skyra, thank you so much for the donation. I don't even know what to say. Oh my god, thank you so much, Skyra. What is your favorite animal? My favorite animal is yeah, dogs. I would say dogs. It's pretty easy. Dogs, yeah. You're amazing. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. What type of sushi do you like? Mine's the California roll. I just like the nigiri ones, the like the ones with the salmon on top of it. Hope Wright, do you like the musical Hamilton? I haven't ever heard about that. So I can't give you an opinion on that. I'm sorry. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is definitely sushi. Yes, I love sushi so much. Who's your favorite content creator? My favorite like content creator is Doinitsa. It's Doina on Instagram. It's Doina on YouTube. Doina Rose on Snapchat. And yeah, she's my favorite creator. I love her stuff. What's your favorite drink? My favorite drink is water. Sparkling water. Sparkling water is goated. Basketball or soccer? Definitely soccer. I used to play soccer for like 13 years, yeah. But not anymore. I don't play soccer anymore. What's your favorite country? I would say the United States because I stayed there a lot of times and I just love going to the US every single time. And just being there is just making me so happy every single time. Messi or Ronaldo? I would say Ronaldo, of course. Ronaldo is just one of my favorite my favorite soccer player of all time. He's just the GOAT. My brother plays soccer. That is so cool. That is actually so cool. Do you plan on having kids? Yes, I plan on having kids, but not right now. But I can see myself having kids in the future soon. Once I have my life figured out a little bit more, like on the financial side, like having my own apartment and everything. And yeah. Do you speak Spanish? Sí, yo puedo hablar en español. Para la gente que habla español, hola, aquí está Manuel. Y estoy bien. Y ojalá que ustedes están bien también. Yeah, I just talked in Spanish. Who always supports you? My mom always supports me. My mom is just amazing. My dad, my grandma, grandpa, all of them, they support me. My brother, they're just amazing people. Do you have any pets? I have no pets. Yo, we got 100 rupee donation from your local Mia. You're welcome. I love you so much. Thank you, your local Mia. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. What is your favorite song? My favorite song is my favorite song as of right now, it's really hard. Do you like France or Morocco? I like France. I went to France in, when was it? in fall of last year, I went to France, to Paris, and it was so cool. I really enjoyed that stay. When I think back about that time in Paris, it just gives me good feelings. I loved it. What is your favorite color you have? Hair color. I'm really happy with my hair right now, to be honest. I'm happy with the highlights and everything. And I'm flying to California next week, and my hair is gonna turn like extremely cool. And I'm really excited for this trip. Where are you from? I'm from Vienna, Austria. How old are you? I am 22 years old. Mr. Manuel Haas, please stop calling me. Guys, there's this other YouTube guy who's nonstop calling me while I'm on this live stream, and he keeps annoying me because I want to talk to you guys. And he can wait till I call him back later. Do you understand that, Manuel? Do you understand that? I hope you do. I'm from California. That is pretty cool. I'm gonna be in California next week, and I'm really, really excited to fly to California next week. Thank you, Skyra, for the 99-cent donation. I really appreciate you, Skyra. You've been staying the whole stream in here. Thank you so much. What is your favorite type of car? I really, really love my Tesla Model 3. It's just a nice overall car for like the day-to-day. Do you speak Georgia? No, I can't speak Georgia. Tesla, yes sir, Tesla. Who's your favorite singer? Justin Bieber. Don't tell me that was Sky Jade. Sky Jade is not here. Sky is, I think he's in Japan right now. But yeah, he's a pretty cool dude. I remember like last year when we met each other, and he was just so nice, like really cool dude. Thank you. It's just Yari for the $3 donation. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What's your favorite song from Justin Bieber? As of right now, my favorite song is Snooze with him and SZA. I know it's like SZA's song, but he's like on the feature, and it's just so nice. It's like, I can lose when I'm with you. But I really like Change the Poll. Yes, I will change the poll. I'm sorry. I really like Baby too. I like the classics like Baby. Thank you so much, Hanin Nohi, for the €1.49 donation. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you for the donation. The Snooze, Baby, Love Yourself, also a classic song from Justin Bieber. I just love his music so much. He's such a cool dude. And he inspires me a lot. This guy inspires me really a lot. Why are you in your car? I was thinking about doing the live stream today in my car, because normally I do my live stream at home, and I thought, why not switching it up in a different location and just talk to you guys. I really enjoyed being here a little bit outside. I see the cars driving by, and I was all day at home, literally in front of my laptop and just working, and I wanted to like switch up my location, you know. But yeah, let's do a new poll and see what you guys, let's see. We can do a new poll. Start new poll. Let's say, what can we do? What should we do? What do you prefer? What do you prefer? Airplanes or cars? What do you prefer, guys? Airplanes or cars? Why is it not starting? No! Oh, okay. Thank you, your local Mia, for the 40 rupees. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much, your local Mia. I really appreciate that. Do you know the elevator boys? I've met them once, like three of them. I talked to them a little bit, and yeah, they're pretty nice, cool boys. Yeah. What's the country you would like to visit? I would love to visit the US. And I'm actually visiting the US in on Wednesday. So in 5 days, I'm really, really excited to go to the US. It's gonna be insane. Can you speak German? Ja, ich kann Deutsch sprechen. An alle meine deutschen Zuschauer, ich kann Deutsch sprechen. Ich bin Manuel, ich wohne in Österreich und ja. I can speak German, yes. What's your hobby? My hobby is definitely became a good hobby of me reading. I really enjoy reading. It's just so peaceful and I love to educate myself better. Yeah, I just love reading. Thank you, Skyra, for the 10th donation of the live stream. Thank you so much, Skyra, for the 99-cent donation. I really, really appreciate that. You're so sweet. I'm back! Guys, Hunter is back. Hunter is back. Thank you, Hunter. For your birthday. My birthday was 2 months ago, your local Mia. But still, thank you so much, your local Mia. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Mia. Thank you, Juice World, for the $2 donation. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Did you ever go to South Africa? No, I haven't been to South Africa yet. But I really, really want to go to South Africa soon. And I might go there. Actually, thinking about it now, maybe like after the summer when like fall season comes, I could travel to South Africa. Why not? It sounds like a cool idea. I need to look like up how expensive it is and everything to travel to South Africa. Thank you, your girl Aima, for the £2 donation, and thank you, Juice World, for another $2 donation, bro. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. It's unbelievable that Sky Jade is older than you. Yeah, he's like 3 years older than me, I think. Yeah. What was the question? I'm sorry. How old are you? I'm 22 years old. Yes, I'm 22. Hey, darling. Hello. How are you doing? Everything's great. Can you sing? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy okay, that part I'm gonna skip on. Birthday, dear Manny. Juice World, thank you so much for the third donation. I really, really appreciate that. Great voice. Thank you. It's so nice of you. Guys, we're so close to getting 2,000 likes. So everybody make sure to tap the three dots down here and give this live stream a big, big, big thumbs up. I would really, really appreciate that if you could give this a thumbs up. Hi, you're my favorite YouTuber. It's my birthday on the 13th of April, aka in 8 days. Please say hi. Hi and happy early birthday, and thank you, Juice World, for another donation, bro. What is going on? Oh my god, I don't even know what to say. What the heck? Can you speak German? Yes, I can speak German. Hallo an alle meine deutschen Leute. Ich habe gerade schon Deutsch gesprochen, aber ja, ich kann Deutsch sprechen. Now your voice, it's stunning. Thank you. The thing is, English is not my... Oh my God. Thank you, Juice World, for the 5th donation. Oh my God, guys. Everybody say thank you, Juice World, in the chat. Thank you, Juice World. So what I wanted to say is that English isn't my first language. Like, I learned English actually as my third language, and I feel like now My English got very, very good over the years, even though in school I was really, really bad at it. My English was so bad in school, I almost had to redo a class because of English. And then I started watching more YouTube in English and watching a bunch of movies in English, and all of a sudden, my English got extremely good, but way better. And I'm really proud of my English now because I can speak English like that. I'm not scared of speaking English. I can walk up to someone speaking English. I can record these videos. I can talk to you guys in English. So I'm really, really confident when I speak English, which I'm really proud of. But yeah, can you speak Russian? The only word that comes to my mind right now when I hear Russian is privyet. Thank you so much, your local Mia, for the 200 rupee donation. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Oh my God. What the heck? Thank you so much. Are you single? Why are you in a car? I am in my. Why are so many people calling me when I'm live streaming? I don't get it. I get these calls all the time, like, bro, check up my YouTube. I'm live. Don't call me right now, please. I need to go on do not disturb mode next time I'm live. Skyra, I can't sub. I'm sorry, it's not possible. Like, from the situation, while I'm live streaming, I'm not able to sub, but I can do afterwards. But thank you so much for the another $2 donation. Do you know Portuguese or not? No, I do not port. I don't know anything in Portuguese. I sub to you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate the that you sub to me. What is something you love? Something that I love is my family. I love God. I love my life. I love myself. There are a bunch of things that I love. You like Eminem? Yes, I already answered it, and I love Eminem. I don't speak Portuguese. I don't speak Portuguese. I can speak English. Dale mamá con tu tacata. Thank you, Skylar, for the 99 cent donation. I really appreciate that. You're the POV king. Am I the POV king? Really? Is that what you guys know me for, the POV king? Stop the cap. Good answer. Yes, I answered the right way. I'm so tired. Oh no, you should go to sleep if you're tired, or like rest up because you shouldn't feel tired. Thank you. It's just Yari for the 99 cent donation. I really appreciate that. And I think it's crazy. I'm already live for over 1.5 hours. Thank you, Skyra, for the 99 cent donation. I really appreciate that. Do you like animals? Yes, I like animals, especially dogs. Like, dogs as a pet, like, dogs are so sweet. Can you say something in Spanish? Aquí habla Manuel Enrique, el youtuber. Manuel está aquí en su carro haciendo un live para su gente de YouTube. Y sí, no sé qué puedo decir más porque mi español no está tan bueno, pero sí, yo puedo hablar un poquitico. Sí. Can you speak Romanian? No. But my girly girl, Denitsa, can speak Romanian. Who's your favorite actor? It's really hard for me to answer that. I don't know who is my favorite actor. Damn, that's hard. No one really comes to my mind right now like this fast. I'm subscribed to you. Thanks to every single one of you guys who is subscribed. Guys, and make sure to tap the three dots down here and give this live stream a thumbs up so we can get to 2,000 likes up here. What did Amari say? Hola, ¿cómo estás? Estoy muy bien. Muchas gracias para preguntarme eso. ¿Cómo estás usted? You look 21. I'm 22, so you're pretty close. I was 21 a few months ago still. I miss being 21, but times change. Times change. I'm just kidding. I'm really grateful and I'm not like sad that I'm aging. It's just the way of life, I would say. It's my birthday on Monday. It's just Yari. Happy birthday to you. That was bad, the ending. But happy early birthday. You are Deutsch, right? Yes, I am Deutsch. I'm Deutsch. Oh my god, my phone is about to die. I have 10% left, okay? I gotta drive home soon in like a few minutes, but... Thank you so much for Dariana Huerta for the $2 donation. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Oh my god. My brother's birthday is today. Happy, happy birthday to your brother. It's my birthday today. Happy birthday, Joanna. Hi, Drippy. I hope you're doing good. I was born on January 17th. I was born on January 26th. Is anyone in here whose birthday is also January 26th? That would be crazy. What's this donation for? The donations are just here to support me, make more content and make more live streams and everything. And I appreciate every single donation. And I'm always going to shout out the people who donate me, because I see sometimes people hating on donations and I'm just saying, why hating on it? You know, if someone wants to do it, then let them. And I'm gonna say thank you, of course. What I wouldn't understand and what I would understand if you would be mad about if I would just say nothing, no thank you or anything. But I'm literally thanking you guys for every single donation, whether it's like one cent or like the $300 we got today. It's like, yeah. Are you in Deutschland? No, I'm currently not in Deutschland, in Germany. I'm currently in Austria. Yeah. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is sushi. It's my birthday on January 26th too. What the heck? Your local Mia, your birthday is also on January 26th. That, what a coincidence, damn. I'm born on January 18th. That is cool. Your pictures look different. Is that a good or a bad thing? Do you look better in pictures or on live stream? Yeah, you have a fast car, guy. You were really, really loud. Do you support... What? I couldn't see the shit. Why are you sad? I'm not sad. Who's saying that I'm sad? I feel like I'm pretty, pretty happy. But I have to put my seatbelt on and drive now home. Oh, wait. 1 second, guys. Okay. I just had to turn on my Bluetooth or else I would not be able to drive my car. But are the lights on auto? Yes. Okay. I'm gonna drive now home because I need to charge my phone. So it's just like a few minutes ride. So it's not that hard. But yeah, guys. I hope you all are doing great on this beautiful Friday. I'm just turning down the light a little bit because it's super bright. I love your videos. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. Has a kid ever saw you and told you you're their favorite YouTuber? Oh my God, yes. When I was in New York, quite a few kids walked up to me and said, oh my god, hey Manuel, you're one of my favorite YouTubers. I love your live streams. I love everything you do. Thank you so much for doing all of that. And I'm like so honored because I never thought that anyone would ever say that to me, like that I'm their favorite YouTuber. Okay, it's green now. Okay, this guy didn't want to drive. I don't know why. But I gotta make a U-turn. And I don't want to F up my car, so I gotta back up. And yes, now we're good. Okay, what are the comments? What's your favorite song? As of right now, my favorite song used to be Snooze from Justin Bieber's SZA. The version where it's like, I'm with you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can I snooze and miss the moment? Yeah, I know my voice isn't that good. I just tried to sing the best I can, but I couldn't. So favorite drink. My favorite drink is literally sparkling water. I don't really have a like soft drink that I like that much. So yeah, water is literally my go-to drink. I love water. And yeah, I'm currently driving home, guys, so I can't read the chat that much. I need to charge up my phone. I will keep doing this live stream for a little bit longer. So let me just drive home safely, and then I will get back to the two more comments. I'm about to arrive in like 1 minute or so. Read my comment. I tried to. Do you live in Germany? No, I do not live in Germany. I live in Austria. I just got a dog. Woo! Congratulations. That's so cool. I love dogs. And one day I'm gonna get my own dog too, because I just love playing with dogs, and dogs are just so cool. Dogs are just so cool. Amazing. I live in Connecticut. I was last year really, really near to Connecticut. I was in New York City. But yeah, I have some friends who live in Connecticut, and I want to visit them sometime soon. Okay, I'm about to arrive now. Sorry guys if I can't read the chat. I'm about to arrive at home. And I just want to get home safely and not mess up my car. So let me just drive now really, really safely. But yeah, I can tell you a story, guys. I got some new rims for my car, because in the country I live in, you have to get like, either you have like tires for the whole year, and these tires are like made for like cold weather and warm weather. But I prefer more to have winter tires and some for the summer. And mine, damn, I can't see anything. The ones that I got for summer came with no rims, you know? And now I had to buy some new rims for my summer tires. And the summer tires I have these new rims on. And literally, I have these rims since last week. And I already messed up one. I got a scratch into the rim. Like, I got the car at the new rims last week, and I already got a scratch into the rim. So I'm gonna show you guys now what the scratch looks like. But let me get out of my car first. I gotta charge my phone and go inside. Wait, let me put this into my pocket. Sorry. And take this. Okay. Buddy, I'm gonna show you guys the scratch that I made. So, wait, I gotta turn this light on and charge my car. Is it charging?
Yes, perfect. But yeah, look, guys, I'm gonna show you the scratch that I made. Where is it? Damn, I can't even see it anymore. Where is the scratch? Huh? I feel like it's gone. Oh, it's here. Can you see it like this? This is the scratch I made. Yeah, I messed it up. I know I messed up my car, but damn. Yeah, I can't really do anything about it besides just, yeah, be more safe next time, like not mess it up. But yeah, let me go inside and charge up my phone because my phone is about to die and I don't want to end this live stream right now. So let's go downstairs into my basement. Guys, please let me know if the connection messes up when I'm in my basement, because then I'm gonna switch locations again. Please let me know if the connection is good or not. Okay, I'm at home now. I don't speak Portuguese. I can speak English. I don't speak Portuguese. I can speak English too. Yeah. Wait. Let me just get my stuff out, charge up my phone a little bit. And yeah. Okay. All right, that's fine. All right, guys. Charging up my phone now. I wanted to say I'm gonna end this live stream now because I figured out I have to record a bunch of content because I'm going on a trip and I don't wanna like go to sleep that late. So thank you so much for joining in. This live stream was amazing. I'm gonna be live tomorrow again, so if anyone wants to tune in tomorrow, I'll be live tomorrow. Peace out, guys. Thank you so much for joining. I love you all.